Here, in Mongla and other coastal areas of Bangladesh, unusual occurrences like children having persistent vaginal discharge, teenagers taking contraceptive pills to stop their period for good, having irregular period, having ovarian tumors, and ultimately removing the ovary are very usual. But removing the ovary for good does not remove their pain permanently.